Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Hey guys, you're on.
Hello everyone. Since I'm already here in the center, because I have to fetch some water and undang na pod. Well, let me just show you these things. So these are care packages that we will be sending out today to the people in Barangay San Isidro in Calape, my hometown. So as we all know, Bohol is one of the provinces that was hit by the Typhoon Odette, and a lot of people there lost their homes as well as their sources of income. So as a way of helping them, so we will be giving these packages. So we will be giving over 30 families who are greatly affected by the typhoon. So actually, duhan siya ka grupo. The other one will be sending help to Butuan, and our group will be in Calape. So again, thank you so much to Ma'am Stella Dancing for these help, and to all the donors and who's ever behind this move. Thank you so much for your generosity and having a very kind heart. So, I'll see you guys later.
And sa ilahang mga generous hearts and to the sponsors, okay.
Thank you.
We just finished packing up the goods that we will be giving to families that are greatly affected by the typhoon. So any moment from now, umuabot na to sila. Time check, it's 4:30 and nana po naka-line up nga mga supposed to be manguha og goods no, but loipod, unfortunately very limited lang ato ang packages because 50 families lang ang napuan sa atong donors no, so hope you ban yawa mapil sa lista. So by the way, if you are wondering why nagpalista me, it's because among gilista daan ang mga family nga katuro yung naguba ayong ilang mga balay. So na yung nga nag-inquire if appeal ba sila, but unfortunately wala sila napin. So hopefully napatay second batch of giving away some packages para itong maapot na lang.
Siya.
So as you can see, igo pod ang among balay no, naguba pod. Actually nabilin pa ni sa among lolo. So so you have served medyo karaan ng balay. So mo na dali ra naguba. And I guess it's a good thing also nga medyo naigo siya sa bagyo para pod mabag-o gyud nagmay no. Thank you.
grupo ni ninyo, ni Ma'am Stella. Salamat.